Celtics, welcome back to the channel. Today is a Super Six Sack unboxing. For those of you that are not familiar with the Super Six Sack from Sixth Sense Fishing, this is their monthly subscription sack. It is by far the best subscription sack on the market. If after watching today's video, you want to get this sack for yourself, go to sixthsensefishing.com, use my code LUNASUPER6 and it'll save you 10 bucks off of your first month. I have no idea what is in this box or in this bag right here, but this is the best subscription sack. Sixthsensefishing.com, use my discount code LUNASUPER6. It's gonna save you 10 bucks off your first month. So basically you're getting these already at a discount. And then adding on my discount, it's just a win-win, and basically you can't lose by getting the first month of the Super Six Sack. So this video is not going to just be your traditional unboxing where I'm taking baits out and you get nothing out of it other than watching some guy take out some baits. I'm going to tell you about these baits, different scenarios you might fish them, especially this time of year, and then we're just going to keep going through it one by one. There's usually about six baits in here. So not only are you going to be able to see an awesome product like this Super Six Sack from Sixth Sense Fishing, but you're also going to be learning about these baits, what they can do, and how to fish them this time of year. So we're going to get right after it and open up our sack right here. The first bait coming out here, I have no idea what's in this sack. But the first bait in here is the Sixth Sense Speed Glide. These things are awesome. They are the perfect size glide bait to catch your regular everyday fish. Now there's bigger glide baits on the water that you're specifically targeting those giants, but this is a perfect size glide bait for those everyday fish that we're going out to catch, tournament quality fish. This is a bait that's gonna catch big ones and it's gonna catch your everyday fish as well. Not only did they give you an awesome bait, it's an awesome color as well. Ghost Bone Minnow, they're one of the best all-around shad colors. You can't really go wrong with a Ghost Bone Minnow bait. Okay, so the next bait in the sack today is the Movement L7 in the Chartreuse Spank color. This is another really good color for this time of year because we're gonna start getting rain all over the country and that water's gonna dirty up, and that's when these Chartreuse Spank colors with that blue and that Chartreuse come in very, very handy. You're gonna need some of those Chartreuse colors for those fish to find it. A big moving bait just like this L7 is also something that's gonna be able to target those strikes in that dirty water, that extra movement, that extra vibration. And this is a bait that not a lot of other people are fishing out on the water. So getting a sack like this and getting some baits that a lot of people aren't fishing, this has a square bill on it, but it is not your traditional square bill. It has a lot more action and it's in that great dirty water color in that Chartreuse. This is an awesome bait to have in the wintertime and in the summertime as well because of the amount of movement that it puts off. So this is just a great bait to have in the tackle box for whenever those conditions are just right. Okay, so going back in the sack, we have another pack. I feel some soft plastics in there. Let's see what we got. We got a pack of Cosmic Black Divine Shaky Worms. I love the Divine Shaky Worm. I throw it all the time, especially on a shaky head. I've been wanting to throw it a little bit more on the Jika rig, which is also known as the jig rig. I like throwing this kind of a plastic on the jig rig, just that worm. The jig rig comes through cover really, really well, and it pairs up perfectly with the Divine Shaky Worm. Also an awesome shaky head bait. I caught a ton of fish on the Sixth Sense Divine Shaky Head along with the Divine Shaky Worm. Can't go wrong with that Cosmic Black. It's another great dirty water color. And like I said with the last bait, we're gonna get all that rain. So you're gonna need those dark colors and you're gonna need those Chartreuse colors like that L7 we just talked about. So you can't go wrong with having some black plastic worms in your tackle box. We still got plenty more in the sack and we're gonna get to the next bait. The next bait in the sack is going to be a Crush 50S. It's a silent version of a square bill. I love the 50 size square bills. The Sixth Sense square bill is by far my favorite square bill out on the market. I've caught so many fish on it. I've caught fish on the Delta on a square bill. I've caught fish at the Lower Colorado River. I've caught fish at Sam Rayburn. I've caught fish all over the place, Lake Texoma, all on square bill crankbaits from Sixth Sense. This is the baby bass color. Anytime you're around spawning season especially, that baby bass could be a really killer bait. It's gonna also mimic sunfish and stuff like that. So that baby bass color is very, very versatile actually. It's not a color that I throw a lot, but it's probably one I should have in the tackle box. We're gonna go into another one. And then speaking of shaky heads, we've got quarter ounce Divine Shaky Heads to go perfectly with those Divine Shaky Worms. Black color heads, black color bait. This is a great bait to have in that winter time, especially when those waters are getting a little bit murky, getting a little bit dirtier. And like I was saying, I love to throw the Divine Shaky Worms on the Divine Shaky Head. caught so many baits on it. And that's one of the awesome things about this 6-inch Super 6-Sack is that they give you the terminal tackle to go with the soft plastics that they are putting in this sack. So they're not just giving you a great product and nothing to throw on it. So you have the best of both worlds. They're giving you an awesome plastic worm, and then they're giving you the shaky heads to go along with it. So going back in the sack, we have another bait coming at you. This is the Ballhead Finesse Jig from 6-inch. I really like these jigs. I've caught a ton of smallmouth on these jigs. This is a smaller compact profile compared to the Divine Hybrid jigs. These things flat out catch fish. They got in that black and blue color, which is perfect, like I've said already a couple times in today's video. It's wintertime, rain's coming, it's gonna dirty up the water, and that's when you're gonna need those dark colors like this black and blue jig. It's gonna pair up great with the Stroker Craw. It's gonna pair great with the Prawn. It's also gonna pair up great with those smaller Stroker Craws as well. Okay, so we got one more item in the sack, and we're gonna pull it out. And what we got right here is the 6-inch lanyard. I already had ideas for this. I've actually bought one of these lanyards already for myself because I wanted something else to put my boat keys on. We all have keys. We're driving our cars. We need keys to the houses. We need keys to the boat. We need keys to a lot of different things. And that's why I went for the 6-inch lanyard. I wanted something fishing related for those boat keys. That way I could have all my stuff in one spot with that long lanyard, so you're never searching around trying to lose those keys, because I always have a smaller one on there right now, and I always seem to be losing those keys. I don't actually lose them, I just can't remember where I put them. But having this big lanyard is gonna help me out tremendously. I'm sure you guys have a ton of different ideas on where you could use a lanyard, and 6-inch threw it in their super sick sack. So guys, as you can see, this is an awesome product from 6-inch Fishing. You are getting awesome baits sent to you every single month. So if you decide to get this, it makes a great Christmas gift, great gift all year long, birthday gift, whatever. If you want to get this for yourself or somebody else, head over to 6-inchfishing.com, use my code LUNASUPER6, that's the code you need to use for the Super 6-Sack specifically. It's going to save you 10 bucks off your first month. The LUNA10 code, which works for everything else on the site, will not work for this. You've got to make sure to use that LUNASUPER6 code when you are getting the Super 6-Sack. So head on over there if this is something you're interested in. Hope you guys liked today's video. Hope you guys learned a little bit about these baits that I showed you guys in today's video, and I will see you guys in the next one. See ya!